about, how does that feel?
Yeah, I would have found a fucking second motor if that Pocock didn't go in my way. I had like 2 seconds lead and he just kept standing on the brake. That's such a twat, that guy.
Language, punch, excuse me.
I made a win and that what counts, and I put 2 more points on Tommy, but Pocock should watch out. Listen to that.
Okay, thank you, Jeff. We'll see you in the podium in a minute.